Where's Yuna? Then why are you here?
Hey, I'm not a guardian, so I'm not supposed to go in, right?
Not a guardian, you say?
Hey, wait! Let me go! Gow! Hey! What's a big idea?
Just a little game.
Huh? This is bad. Really bad. Come on, go up! Go up! Only guardians allowed. And I'm sure no guardian. Well, I guess it's too late now.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
It was Dona and that big musclehead man.
Yuna will be the one to suffer the consequences.
What consequences?
She could be excommunicated.
The chamber beyond is a sacred place. Only summoners may enter.
What? Even guardians can't go?
It's taboo.
Oh.
Just wait.
So what's in there anyway?
The faith, remember?
Oh yeah, that thing, right.
The faith are people who gave their lives to battle sin. Yevon took their souls, willingly given from their still living bodies.
Huh?
Now they live forever, trapped in statues. But when a summoner beckons, the souls of the faith emerge once again. That's what we call an aeon.
All that in this room? So what's Yuna doing in there?
She prays with all her heart for a way to defeat sin.
There was something I didn't tell anyone else that day. That song we heard there, in the temple, I knew it from my childhood. It was proof that Spira and Zanarkin were connected, somehow. At least to me it was. Maybe that's why suddenly I felt like I just wanted to go home. I tried to say something to tell them, but the words wouldn't come. I thought I had put my feelings for Zanarkin behind me. But they were there, and they grew inside me bigger and bigger, till I was just about ready to burst.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
What do you want to do?
To scream real loud?
We'll be right back.
no problem. Oh, yeah!
Off to Luca at last. The matches start soon as we get there, so rest up on the way, yeah?